Oh, here's the rig I'm going to use with 526 yard dot. Remington 700 VTR camera for 260. 60.4 Weaver scope. Primers. 23 grain SST. The chronograph at 2930 feet per second. Data tells me I should give it 7.8 of adjustment. By the way, I did take this VTR rifle out of the plastic stock of an HF Precision stock. I'm in a betting block in it. Seems to shoot pretty good. So, let's see if we can hit the target at 5.6. Set my binoculars up here and set my camera here in front of them. Well, behind them, I guess. Looking through them and see if I can get it to clear up. Try it.